Hi, my name is Andre Rucker, and I'm a creative photographer. I work with commercial still life photography, collaborating with brands like Anthropologie, Nair, Miro, and many more. I grew up skateboarding around my hometown, and I would look at the streets as a creative canvas. It really helped me observe the world in a different way, and it's had a massive impact on my work. Trying to come up with different ways to create exciting imagery, I found that GIFs were a fun solution to express myself. The GIFs give a creative touch to any content and really get people's attention on Instagram. With planned lighting and animation techniques, I capture still life images and animate them using Photoshop to bring my GIFs to life. In the process, I explore mundane objects and comical situations to take the viewer to new perspectives and reflections. In this Domestika course, you'll learn to make fun and colorful GIFs and videos in Photoshop using animated still life images. For your final project, you'll create a GIF for Instagram using your own animated images. To get started, I'll explain the difference between post animation and stop motion. Then I'll tell you how to develop a concept and sketch it out. We'll prepare a photo shoot, choosing the props and background that are necessary to execute your idea. After that, we'll look at how to light your scene and set up your camera to shoot individual pieces. Next, we'll select and process the images, then cut out the objects. It'll then be time to have fun creating a Photoshop timeline and making our animation. Afterwards, we'll export the video with the right settings to upload to Instagram. I'll then teach you how to improve your animation with more advanced techniques and then export as a GIF for a website. Finally, I'll share with you actionable tips for your career. By the end of this course, you'll be able to photograph, edit, and animate your own work for the audience that you desire. To follow my steps, it's recommended that you have basic photography knowledge and Photoshop skills. You'll need a camera, a tripod or C-stand, a light source, a surface, and a computer with Photoshop. Enter the realm of still life animation and develop your own way of looking at the world.